sheriff of Valley Holloway held for at least 8 more days. DPAC in Southeast Calto were rearrested along with a third suspect, Warren Vandersloot, after the discovery of what...